have T-minus 60
Call it
seconds.
When it's clear.
Yes, sir.
Register 229.
Bring in number three.
Moving number three. Database is set.
Keep it under 15.
Holding under 15.
Insert database.
Loading.
Speaker database is loaded.
Activate. Watch your signals.
Echoing levels are set.
Codes are set. Watch that signal.
Signals are holding.
Keep it there.
Zone is holding.
Register 1148.
Now.
Zone is now active.
Holding for mark.
We have it.
On T-minus 30 seconds.
Marking peak now.
9.
Peak.
Mark.
7. 6.
Loading.
5.
Now.
Okay.
This shit.
Turn it down or turn it off. The man needs his concentration.
Found the leader.
Where is he now?
I have an exact location.
By all means, bring him in.
Yes, Roland.
And who is this, Roland? From the future.
Special abilities like yourself.
Abilities?
I'd like you to look at these sketches.
Look, buddy, I can't afford to buy whatever life insurance it is you're selling, okay? I barely make enough money to pay the rent.
I'm not a sailor. I've been sent here to warn you.
Thanks for the warning.
Mr. Harper,
they've already found you. And they know who you are.
Is this guy armed?
No.
Excuse me, sir. Can we have a word with you? It'll only take a moment of your time.
All right. I told you, he isn't armed. Johnson. In his right jacket pocket, he will find his wallet. Paul Harper. License number B235564. If you look closely, you will discover that it's a fake.
This obviously isn't about my license.
Do you recognize?
No.
Answer the man. Do you know who they are?
Now, I know you know these people. I've seen you with them. And believe you me, I can find them the very same way that I found you.
And I told you I don't know them.
Bring them to the car.
Holden's gonna love this.
Yes. He certainly will. Now call an ambulance.
Okay, what's the problem?
Just this dark patch. We did it 3 times.
All right, let's see what shows up on the MRI.
Yes, sir. Register 229. Bring in number 3.
We have it. Bring number 7.
The patient is gone. He's already on the streets. And I was told he couldn't even walk.
Is there something I should know about this investigation?
I would like every test that you performed on this man. And I do mean everything.
I'm sure none of it would interest you.
Do you know what interests me? Watch with a picture in it. A picture of a man in a red jacket with two children and a dog in a lovely garden setting. They are beginning to interest me very much. Now, in your office on your desk are x-rays and MRI files.
I'm not staying here.
I have orders to protect you.
Great.
When were you born?
What the hell is that, man?
Our information places your birth sometime next year, which makes you about 30 years old in the year 2025.
2025. I don't know why I need to be protected. I didn't do anything.
It was your special ability that drew their attention.
Whose attention?
His name is Lyle J. Holden. 3 years ago, he became head of SSID. It's a covert government agency that investigates psychic activities in the United States. It was Holden's men who were trying to bring you in for their research department.
Research? Research for what?
You may not know how to do it or how to use it, but you possess a strong telekinetic ability. Apparently, you made quite an impression on their car. The entire agency must be buzzing to find you.
So how did they find me?
Well, the agency recently acquired a tracker by the name of Winstrom. He's a clairvoyant who uses the personal objects of people to find them. His mission is to hunt down others with psychic abilities.
This guy has my wallet. That is very unfortunate.
I got the light!
Why should I believe you? I don't even know who you are.
As I told you when we first met,
I'm Aaron Winfield. I was an obstetrician.
I I took a special interest in children who were the product of 11-month pregnancies. Now, these children were different. They contacted me through their psychic abilities and asked for my help. Now you need it, too. A few years ago, I formed what is called the Foundation. It's a group of psychics whose purpose is to protect these children. Now, we've been asked to protect you and two others.
Three of us.
Yes. Yeah, take a look at these. We know where they are as well. What's wrong?
I've spent the last 3 years not remembering who I am or where I'm from. But I'm beginning to remember them. I have to find them.
It'll take at least 140 pounds of pressure per square inch to cause that kind of spherical depression.
So this mutant can push a car engine back 2 feet.
What else can he do?
Well, we don't have any records on him, but his talent appears to be telekinetic in nature.
Well, nature had nothing to do with this. This guy doesn't even have the same spine that we do. What about the other two?
It'll take a little more time, but I'll find him.
Time. It's always time with you, Winstrom.
Clairvoyance is not an exact science, Mr. Holden.
What about the one you found?
What about him?
We'll see where he leads you. If he comes into contact with the others, let him. I want them all.
Bringing them in alive may prove to be difficult.
I want them alive. I'll let you know if I want bodies.
No more bets, please. No more bets.
You ready, baby?
We should just go. It doesn't feel right.
Well, you just got focus. Now, we're not going anywhere. You're paranoid.
I am not paranoid. You know what this does to me.
A bit of pain. Let me look at you. Nobody's gonna recognize you. I place the bets and you give me the money.
Telling you it's just not right.
You got no meal ticket without me. Are we gonna do this? Or do I go to the manager, right, at the Normandy casino, and I tell them they got a local psychic working on their tables? We're good? Let's go.
Whenever you're ready, baby. Place your bets, please, ladies and gentlemen. Place your bets. No more bets. 19 red. 19 red. Place your bets, please.
13 black.
No more bets. No more bets, please.
13 black.
Security, let's go.
Wait a second, can't anybody win around here?
The management just wants to see you. Keep going. Open your purse.
What did I do?
Let's see your ID. Nice ID. How much you pay for it?
Obviously not enough.
Get in the car.
Look, I didn't do anything.
Get in the car.
So what are we waiting for?
We're waiting for your boyfriend.
My boyfriend, yeah, that's a laugh.
Well, he followed you all the way to the casino. He'll follow you back here.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Sure he will.
Don't shut off the engine.
Shut the engine off.
What? Jessica! Jessica, get out of the car! Get out of the car! Go with them. But it's Winstrom.
Go on.
I'm not going to answer it. You answer it.
Pharmacy around here.
You suppose maybe you could take those sunglasses off for a minute?
Better?
No.
Look, I came with you because you look like a nice guy and you helped me out. But if this is gonna be a problem, I can just walk.
Well, I guess it's a good thing you're not just getting into any car with anybody these days, huh?
I'm walking now.
Get in there. If you don't remember me, just say so.
I told you, you looked familiar in the casino, that's all.
Will he cooperate?
No problem.
Do we tail him?
Finding them doesn't seem to be the problem.
Take an awful lot of those.
For my allergies.
Must be hard, knowing what's gonna happen all the time. Seeing and hearing things just a few seconds before they happen and not being able to do anything about it. Must hurt. So you take the pills to kill the pain. You don't have to do that. You never had to do that. I thought things were going to be different when you saw me.
of this?
No.
Phone's going to ring. I have no idea who it is.
How is she?
She's fine.
Does she remember you?
I don't know. Maybe.
We found the elevator.
You want to move to another table?
No, I'm fine.
You know what you want?
No. I was going to ask you, since you already seem to know everything else about me. Yeah. Ready?
Sure. The lady will have two eggs over easy, hash browns well done, and a slice of blueberry pie. All right. You don't know me. I made the whole thing up. I'm sorry. Just enjoy a free meal. I'll be right back. Nothing I trust you.
I know you?
Maybe.
So you're here to complain about the egg, right?
No. I came to talk.
You know, we don't have blueberry pie. But we have apple pie, pecan pie, cherry, and cheesecake. Are you okay? Yeah, I'm fine, okay? Just forget it, okay? I'm sorry. Look, it's... Oh, Christ.
That's what I get for coming after you?
What the hell are you doing here?
I was worried about you. They take you outside, all of a sudden you're gone. So I followed you.
What happened to your face?
Nothing.
So why are you here?
I thought maybe we could patch things up.
You crazy. Oh, yeah, you crazy. Especially the one about us losing our memories as a side effect. What was it, space travel?
It's time travel.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, time travel, whatever. I hate to disappoint you, but you see, my memory's just fine. I can remember my whole life. Growing up, going to high school, everything. And the only special ability I do have gets me $280 a week right here.
You can set things on fire.
Hey, I'm a cook. It happens.
How do you explain the barcode on your arm?
It's a tattoo. Got it in the Navy. Get the hell out of my kitchen.
Try to remember, Carter.
I said, get the hell out of my kitchen! Damn! Damn! Get out!
There are people hunting us.
Come on, there's somebody you gotta meet.
She left.
What do you mean she left?
It's some guy. Nice car, too. And you're fired in case you didn't already know!
Thanks for coming. I can't believe they fired me. I can't believe they fired me, man. They fired me from the job.
Thing doesn't work.
Never did.
It did too work. What is this guy you ran off with?
Ricky, it's just a guy, okay?
Well, you just run off with any guy?
There they are. But you're not gonna catch that car in this thing.
Yes, we are.
Hey, look here, you know, I don't think your engine likes this. You know, I wouldn't push it.
I'm not pushing the engine, I'm pushing the car.
Pushing the car.
You push your arms
in the car.
Thought you said the car was fast.
It is
fast. We're gonna do
something.
I can't keep this up much longer. Can you control it?
What, fire? No, I don't know if I can control it.
Burn the engine!
What if I hit up the gas tank or something? You think about that?
Just do it or we're gonna lose her!
All right, be cool.
Again!
Okay, all right, give me closer!
Would you do something?
Come on.
Get away from her, man.
Get your hands off
her. Why did you leave?
Look, I don't know who you are, and I'm not your wife.
Right. You're not my wife.
Pills! Son of a bitch, give me those pills!
Shut up! Shut up and get in the car! God
damn you!
You can't just leave me like this! Are you listening to me?
So I take it you from the future, Tula?
All I needed was a ride. One stupid ride and I get this. You know, you didn't have to throw out those pills.
You don't need those pills.
Don't you tell me what I need.
Hey, look, Peter, get a girl her pills. Did she want to
help? Hey, it's Paul, okay? Paul.
You know what? Just let me out of this car. I'd rather walk.
You know what? You can let me out of this car, too. I don't want to be in this.
Shut up, all right? Just shut up. No one's going anywhere. You can just forget about your pathetic little lives you've been leading because you're staying with me.
Where are you guys? Now, you were supposed to take her as soon as I got her out on the road.
From now on, we're gonna do this thing my way.
Lyle, it happened. It finally happened.
Hormones worked?
We're pregnant.
Of course we are. Hold on. I'll be right there.
Now?
You know what they're like?
Yeah.
I'll have one of the guys run you home. Call you later.
This is our deluxe Cupid Senior Suite. Comes complete with Valentine Whirlpool, Exotica Select TV with Cupid Control, and a fully heated king-size contour bed with 3 speeds. I hope you all will be very comfortable.
Next slide, this parking. Hold on, the calls, will you?
Look, I'd like to know, what the hell are we doing here?
We're here to get some answers.
In the shower.
Answers. Give me, I don't even know what I'm doing. Answers.
Front desk.
Yeah.
Hey,
room service, please.
What can I do for you?
Yeah, send up 2 steaks, 3 salads, and 2 bottles of scotch, please.
So you stole this from the hospital because there's something in your leg?
Yep.
And you're gonna pop it out in a hotel room, drunk.
I had to get drunk first. Doesn't work the other way around.
Oh, no, no.
Carter!
No, both of y'all are crazy.
Carter. You can burn things, right? Be useful and sterilize this.
Here.
Thanks. Now turn on the TV and watch something.
Okay, all right.
Paul? Paul! Now I'm going to take this thing out. Ready? You okay? Yeah? You're doing fine, Paul. We're finished.
Is he out? Is he out? What is this thing?
I have no idea.
I'm surprised you're still here. Because I didn't think you were gonna make it.
Yeah. Something about the way he said room service. I don't know, I've heard him say those words before.
I know what you mean. But not exactly those precise words, but other words in general.
Yeah, relax. We both know we know him from somewhere. We wouldn't still be here.
Yeah, but what surprises me is, he said this guy, Winstrom, can find us if we stay in one place too long, and we sit up here drinking scotch and playing doctor.
Okay. But he said this thing has the answers. We gotta give him a chance to figure that out.
But what if he can't figure it out, huh?
Then we'll leave him. Please verify voice print.
Paul Harper.
Voice print verified.
Objective.
Foundation address 1168 Archwood Drive.
Database of our objectives.
Database of what?
A historical record of our mission. Every name, location, and action we need to know to complete it. Except we're 3 years behind. Hold it.
I remember that face.
He and the agency are the reason we were sent back in the first place. Only... something's changed. There's something about...
Paul, get away from the window!
Sam, come on! You gotta get out of here, come on! Sam! Move, move!
Carter, the door.
Ah!
yourself!
They got to the car.
Forget it. The car's been taken care of. It's going nowhere.
Yeah, well, it's going nowhere pretty bloody fast.
Yes, I'm fine. All right, tell Aaron I'll be down in a minute. Hey.
Please, have a seat. I hope you have an appetite.
Who are the people on the corridors?
They're what we call masks. They project a mental image of every part of this house as being empty. To everybody, especially to the eyes of a clairvoyant like Winstrom.
Thanks.
This house is totally abandoned and unoccupied. Sorry, I haven't properly introduced you. Roland, would you come here, please?
This is Roland Barrows, one of the Foundation's very, very special children.
And he's an 11th month pregnancy.
Yes. How did you know?
It was in the database.
Oh. He's been reading your mind without permission. Now, Roland. I told you that wasn't polite.
He's telepathic.
Oh, yes, among other things, but it's not often that he speaks out loud, but he was the first child of this sort that came to me.
What, there are more?
Oh, yes, yes. When Roland came in, I began to receive telepathic communications from all sorts of children. This foundation has children in safe houses all over the world. Oh, it was Roland who had me bring you in. Despite the risks.
Smart boy.
Very. And now that you're here, I'd like to know why I took those risks.
We were sent back 3 years ago to try to prevent Holden from creating the agency.
But it still exists.
Lost our memories.
It pushed us back. Yes?
There was a second objective.
Go on.
We were to see to it that you stepped down as leader of the Foundation.
To be replaced by whom?
Roland.
A child? To head up this organization? Who gave these orders?
You did. 30 years from now, 11-month children become the next stage in human evolution. Their special abilities are feared and persecuted by the agency. In the year 2025, the situation becomes out of control. Many of them are killed. Just as we feared. You are a mentor. And my best friend. You realized that Roland's special gifts were our only hope. The world around you was dying, Aaron. So you sent us.
Any other orders to correct the future? Yes, well, it is late. We can go over this in the morning. Go over a history of my mistakes. Sure, I don't commit them again. Come along, Roland. Oh, good night.
Well, it doesn't look like you're gonna get much cooperation from Mary.
No.
Maybe the way out of this is to kill Holden. That way the agency will fall apart.
The database specifically says to keep Holden alive. Something about his wife and future repercussions.
Harriet, what aren't you telling us?
We might have to kill Aaron.
Aaron? Why?
Aaron told us to kill him if he doesn't step down. It's the only way to ensure that Roland takes over. Otherwise, the Foundation fails. And we're history.
This is too weird.
Yeah,
Carter.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Hey, look, I'll be down by the liquor cabinet if you need me, right?
Hey, you know what I've been thinking?
That maybe what's happened so far is bringing back my memories?
Yeah.
I need to get some sleep, too.
Good night.
Take this. Get me the G7 file. Hello?
Lyle?
I thought I told you never to use this line.
Please, Lyle.
Just wait a minute. Yes, what is it?
I had a miscarriage.
What are you talking about?
The doctor said we might not be able to have children.
What?
I'm sorry, Lyle. I thought you should know. I have to go.
Brenda. Brenda.
Very sorry to hear the bad news about your wife.
My family matters don't concern you, Winston. Your clairvoyant voodoo is becoming tiresome.
Really? Well, perhaps this will change your mind.
Taking the pills.
You still have it.
Yeah. I didn't know whose it was, so I never wore it.
Listen, Jess, I'm sorry.
No, you don't need to apologize for anything. I'm the one who needs to apologize.
But you didn't remember. When they chose us to be sent, they said that...
We might forget our memory. And I said I wouldn't forget. I'm not taking the pills, and or maybe it's just you, but I'm remembering us. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Address
1168 Archway.
That's where they are.
Yes. Use nerve gas if you have to. The entire area has to be contained.
Sir.
No, no one gets out alive. Autopsies will have to do. You better hope your information is correct. Are we clear what happens to the boy?
Yes, we're clear. The boy died.
Hey. care for a drink? Mind if I smoke? With you?
I don't believe this is happening.
Paul! The agency! The agency, they found
what?
Us!
What? How did they find us?
It doesn't matter now, we have to find Roland fast.
You're right, you're right, come on!
See.
There's three of them around the corner. A mask. They can't see the mask.
If they can't see the mask, then they can't see us.
We can walk right past them.
There's nobody here.
Always clean, sir.
Well, they're here. I know they're here.
Only way.
Come on.
Not exactly an empty house, is it?
Thank you.
You're making a mistake.
I have my orders.
Are the gas charges in place?
Yes, sir.
Clear the house. What the hell is happening here?
Holden has seen the database. He knows about the boy.
You're one of us.
No. No, you came to hunt me down. You were sent to kill me.
Listen to me. You did exactly what we did. Forgot everything. Tried to do what you could to live. But you chose the wrong side.
It's too late to change what I've done now.
We can still win this. Don't let Holden use you.
Don't you see? If I kill the boy, I can still save myself.
He must live, Winston. Or we're all dead.
Oi, I can see something.
Got a shot?
It's the kid, sir, and Winstrom.
I said, do you have a shot? Fire. Release the gas.
Yes, sir.
It's not affecting us.
Our central nervous systems are different.
Roland.
Over there.
Bob! Roland!
Oh, shit.
It's him. Shoot him.
What are you doing, Paul?
You'll kill him!
Stay calm. You'll be fine.
I said shoot him!
No. I ain't gonna shoot the kid, sir.
All right, then. I'll do it myself. Cover me!
Paul, what's going on?
Boy is lying. You sent him out to lie to me.
He isn't lying.
My wife cannot have a child.
She hasn't been able to. But she will next year. Your son will be born on January 28th.
That's a lie. I've seen the database. There's no such date.
There is. That's the day that I was born. It'd be very difficult for me to kill you. But I will if you force me to.
My son
will die along with thousands of other children, if you don't let us go. We were trying to find out who we were and who we'd be now. Holden never spoke to me again. He terminated the agency and retired from the service. Roland was put up in another safe house and became the leader of the Foundation. As for us, Roland had a vision that we would be in danger if we met the younger versions of ourselves. So we left. We were trying to find out who we were and who we'd be now.